extraction of iron. Iron is the second most abundant element on the surface of this earth, next to aluminium. Now, the position of iron in the activity series is such that iron cannot exist on its own, and so it occurs combined with other elements. So we find that iron occurs in nature as hematite, magnetite, or iron pyrite. Iron is the second most abundant metal in the Earth's crust. The most common ores of iron are hematite, magnetite, and iron pyrite.